In this video, I am going to discuss the most important questions about plasma membrane which comes in different competitive exams of biology. Liyaza apne is video ko start se lekar end tak pura dekhna hai taki ye questions aapko achhi tarah taiyar ho jaye. To chaliye dosto shuru karte hain aaj ki video. Question number 1 is, in cell membrane or plasma membrane, carbohydrates in glycoprotein or glycolipids are oriented in, towards outside, towards outside and inside are randomly distributed. So correct answer is option A. Carbohydrates in case of glycoprotein or glycolipids are oriented towards the outer side of lipid bilayers. Question number 2. The major interaction responsible for stabilizing plasma membrane is hydrophilic interaction, covalent bond, ionic bond, hydrophobic interaction. So correct answer is option D. Hydrophobic interactions are the major interactions which are stabilizing the plasma membrane. Question number 3. The distribution of intrinsic protein inside the cell membrane is symmetrical, asymmetrical, random, uniform. So correct answer is option B. The distribution of intrinsic proteins in case of cell membrane or plasma membrane is asymmetrical. Question 4. Role of carbohydrates in cell membrane is cell adhesion, cell-cell recognition, assisting transport across the cell membrane, cell storage reserve. So correct answer is option B. Carbohydrates help in cell recognition. Question 5. All hormones can pass or cross the plasma membrane except estrogen, insulin, progesterone, thyroxine. So correct answer is option B. Insulin cannot pass through the plasma membrane. It needs special carriers or transporter proteins. Question 6. The major biomolecule responsible for selective uptake of materials across the plasma membrane are carbohydrates, proteins, lipids, phospholipids. So correct answer is option B. Proteins are the molecule because the selective uptake of material is done through carrier molecule and ion channels which are protein in nature. Question 7. All the following substance can pass through the cell membrane except O2, H2O, CO2, hydrogen ion. So correct answer is option D. All the charged ions cannot pass through the plasma membrane. Question 8. At physiological pH, increase in cholesterol level is increases fluidity, decreases fluidity, no charge in fluidity, none of the above. So correct answer is option B. At physiological pH, increase in cholesterol level decreases the fluidity of the membrane. Question 9. The longer the fatty acid chain, fluidity of the lipid bilayer increases, decreases, no change in fluidity, none of the above. So correct answer is option B. जैसे ही फैटी एसिड चेन की लेंथ इंक्रीज होगी, लिपिड बाइलेयर की जो फ्लूडिटी है वो डिक्रीज होती जाएगी. क्वेश्चन 10. डेस्मोसोम्स आर मॉडिफिकेशन ऑफ न्यूक्लियस, प्लाज्मा मेम्ब्रेन, साइटोप्लाज्म, एंडोप्लाज्मिक रेटिकुलर न्यूक्लियस सिक्रीशन. सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी. डेस्मोसोम्स आर द मॉडिफिकेशन ऑफ प्लाज्मा membrane and they are involved in cell adherence. Question 11. Lipid bilayer is hydrophilic, hydrophobic, hydrophilic and hydrophobic depends on the surrounding medium. So correct answer is option C. Lipid bilayer is hydrophilic and at one end it is hydrophobic. Question 12. Biological membranes are composed of 40% protein and 60% lipid, 50% proteins and 50% lipid, 70% proteins and 30% lipids, 60% proteins and 40% lipids. So correct answer is option D. Biological membranes consist of 60% protein and 40% lipids. Question 13. Membrane proteins are held in the lipid bilayer by hydrophilic interaction, covalent bond, hydrophobic interaction, ionic bond. So correct answer is option C. Hydrophobic interaction makes the protein held in the lipid bilayer. Question 14. The organelles involved in protein transport are endoplasmic reticulum and Golgi apparatus, endoplasmic reticulum and mitochondria, Golgi bodies and mitochondria, lysosomes and Golgi. So correct answer is option A. Endoplasmic reticulum and Golgi apparatus are involved in protein transport. Question 15. Steroid hormones have receptors predominantly on cell surface, cytoplasm, both cell surface and cytoplasm inside the nucleus only. So correct answer is option B. The receptors of steroid hormones or lipid hormones are cytoplasmic. Question 16. Plasma membrane is impermeable to all molecules except glucose, ATP, urea, potassium ion. So correct answer is option C. Plasma membrane is not impermeable for urea, while it is impermeable for glucose, ATP and potassium ion. Question 17. Erythrocyte glucose transporter is an example of simple diffusion, active transport, facilitated diffusion, ion-driven active transport. So correct answer is option C. It is the example of facilitated diffusion. Question 18. Singer and Nicholson model about the plasma membrane was different from the Robertson model in number of lipid bilayer, arrangement of lipid bilayer, arrangement of proteins, absence of proteins in Singer and Nicholson model. So correct answer is option C. A Nicholson and Singer model of plasma membrane was different from the Robertson model in arrangement of proteins. Question 19. Sodium glucose transporter is example of facilitated diffusion, active transport, symport, antiport. So correct answer is option C. Sodium ion glucose transporter is example of symport pathway. Question 20, जो कि आज का last question है, which pair of structures are present in both plants and animals? Cell membrane and nucleolus, cell membrane and cell wall, nucleus and cell wall, nucleolus and chloroplast. So correct answer is option A. Cell membrane and nucleolus are present in both plant and animal cell. तो ये थे 20 most important questions about प्लाज्मा मेम्ब्रेन. अगर वीडियो आपको पसंद आई है तो प्लीज़ इस चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और साथ ही मौजूद बेल आइकन को प्रेस करें ताकि इस तरह की लेटेस्ट वीडियो का नोटिफिकेशन आपको